Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dishonored. We are currently in our return to Dunwall Tower. I'm going to be taking all the Lord Regent with no kills and hopefully no alerts, but I can deal with an alert as long as I don't have to fight my way out. Didn't I already have that bone charm? Had that one. Maybe not. Okay.
Ned, Aldo got docked for whistling on duty. Regent asked, how's he gonna hear this assassin coming? Embarrassed? Docked for the race?
Okay, so this is gonna be probably gonna be a tricky one to get through. Maybe not.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly.
Isn't there? Thinking there was a thing there for getting up into that tower around the other side. I wonder, is there any possible way to get up there without having to go through the tower? Probably not.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. Remain on post until you receive further orders. Never doubt.
That thing is going to be a problem.
Nice.
so much for not getting detected. Shit. Nope, can't do that. Going this way again. Okay. Nice. I was gonna say, do I actually need to take that guy out? But I think I do. Just wasted my fucking things. Because there was an invisible wall there that I hit. I hate shit like that. That works. Oh, that worked. For a moment there, I was having some issues, but it worked out, thankfully. see anything. Wasted almost all of my fucking sleep things. Here is the one up there, and then we've got the bone charm. The other one's in there somewhere. I should be okay to just go inside then. So, let's head in. So the Lord Regent is on his way here. Once he gets in here, hopefully once he gets in here, he'll close the door behind him, and then I'll have to make sure I don't let the guy who's in there see it, but I'll take him out and... I'll just put him to sleep. My perfect spot to get him would be right there once he closes the door. Might be easier to use this and then just get down behind him and choke him. That way I can guarantee he's in the zone that I want him to be in. And then I can... I could... if I had done it properly. I could have held F to carry him, but I didn't do it properly, so. Now the torturer's chambers, I want to go there for the rune. Only reason I want to go there.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets. Some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Somewhere, scum.
There are two guards in here right now.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Please. General Tobias. Was 935, right? Yes. I'm gonna see if I can get down here and find an opening to. Disable this thing so I don't have to deal with it. Oh shit. There's no whale oil thing for it? Really? Well then how the hell is it running? Well, I just made things much worse for myself then. Is it not running?
Yeah, it's nice.
Doesn't seem like it's going now. Huh. I don't know what happened, but it's not running anymore. Did this guy shut it off when he went through?
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to kill scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was
so simple. What are you doing?
Bring the disease bearing bats from the Pelissian continent. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to die. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the boys would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of them.
Wait a second. Is he saying that he's the one who... He the one who put the who started the rats? Is that what it was? Side. Is there a way over there? No. Of course not. Not from in here. They're taking him out there. I'm not gonna kill the torturer, but I am gonna go there to get that rune.
Oh,
because if I remember correctly, you can get in there without him seeing you. This to get over here.
I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
Without
probably coming from
me.
The torturer's rooms. He's a walking freak show. Just stay clear of him. Everyone does.
What's wrong with him?
How did he notice me? Is he not affected by this slow time thing? Is that music gonna stop, or is that just gonna keep happening now? That music's just gonna keep happening now, isn't it? Apparently, no, that music is not going to stop. All the way on the other side of this place. Which means I have to get past this wall of light and all those overseer out here and... all kinds of shit. Is this... yep. This is that secret room. That music is getting very annoying. Was that overseer playing his music box? Rune. I'm gonna have to go this way. But the good thing is, once I get it, I don't have to go back down through here. I can just drop off the site somewhere or something. Was that rune up here though? Thought so. It's in his actual safe room, isn't it? Don't you dare spot me. So that's not an option here. I mean, there's those ones, but there isn't one get on top of anything. Fucking A. I swear, if he can see me here when he couldn't see me in the other spot, I'm gonna be pissed. Now the problem's gonna be getting out of here. Because they know I'm in here now. That's one way to do it. Let's hope that nobody died from something stupid.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits?
Yes, Samuel, the time of the Lord Regent has ended.
Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.
Poetic justice. What's that for? Didn't kill anyone. He neutralized all key targets using indirect means. No, don't replay it. I missed a Sokolov painting. Oh well.
Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
An illegitimate regime has come to a close. Long live the Empress! Attention, Dunwall citizens. Do not attempt to interfere with the regular transfer of infected persons to treatment centers in the flooded district.
So everybody's down there. There's not a single person up here.
He's done it.
To Corvo.
She'll need higher mathematics, port protocol, and cosmology.
Oh, crap.
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role.
She trusts me.
It's true, she does.
Hello. I'm trying to talk to you.
Do you need me to put something together for you?
I know it's a good day, but the rats are still here, aren't they? I look out at the river and still see the bodies going by.
No. Fine. I'll just do it this way then. Yep, and here's where things are going to start getting different. I mean, things have been different in other parts too, but this is where it's a very noticeable difference.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
Now, this is gonna be different.
I'm sorry something terrible, Corvo, but I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
So yeah, that's different. Before he was saying he doesn't know why he keeps sticking his neck out for me and all that stuff, but there he was apologizing to me and stuff. It's because I haven't killed people. I can't skip this.
The Empress when she died. Poisoned. Tidian stuff.
Amateur work. Hello.
That's up to Dowd.
Now it's going to be tricky getting through Dowd's base and stuff without alerting people, but it is possible. In fact, there's an objective where you can, it says to send him a message by stealing the pouch off his belt and leaving him unharmed.
I recognize those marks on your hand.
And that's what I'm gonna be trying to do.
The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are. Fight for. They're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are.
Okay. Now this time, instead of breaking out by using a brick, I'm going to possess the rat and sneak out. Hopefully there's some spiritual elixirs in here. remember what all was in here. Shit, I forgot there's river crests. And I don't know, it might be okay to kill those, but I'm not gonna risk it. That's health thing down there, but I can't really get to it. I'm going to at least get my gear back in this episode. Now I should be able to get up there without even having to do the stairs thing. Remember correctly, it's possible. I hate those things. That's not gonna work. Pretty sure I can get up there on this side, though. I'm almost positive it was possible. What the fuck? It showed the thing. I mean, it's not as easy as the stairway, but I'm almost positive there was a way to get up here without having to use those stair things. Away. What the hell? Really? Okay, whatever. Let me grab that chain. It's not even giving me the option. There, I can grab it. Okay, come on, let's do this. Now, on the way down, I'm going to have to watch out for those weepers. Pretty sure I can get down there without having to use the bridge thing. I should be able to get down there without having to use that. That hurt, but I'm alive. Now, There's something I want to show you guys. But I can't see where it is. I thought it was down here. How did I do that again? There we are. Okay. One. Oh, you'd be two or three. Four. I think that was five before. You're the one. This is former High Overseer Campbell. See, there's the Heretics brand. So yeah, when you do it that way, he ends up becoming a Weeper, which probably ends up dying later on anyways, but you know, you didn't kill him, so it's fine. Now I gotta worry about Dowd's men being out there. That was weird. Now, as I said, now I need to worry about Dowd's men being out here. But I think that's where I'm going to end this one. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.